What was this whole post-vasectomy thing?
Sanjay Gandhi had a thing in his head that you can gain growth faster if you bring down the population control. But the question is, can you do it drastically without their consent, which is what was happening? It was a ridiculous situation where every school teacher, they wanted salaries to be given. They had to produce people who would agree to vasectomy. And at the worst stages, policemen who had to give figures of the number of sterilizations that were being done just went forcibly into homes and rounded up people.
Imagine living in an India like that, where one day you wake up and a cop walks in and says, come for a vasectomy with us.
But basically everyone was fighting with everyone to get figures to show that they, you know, especially those working in government.
Intense, strange time.
One of challenging times.